Next thing, last thing. So this is like late in the match. All right, guy's tired. He likes to hang his hands, all right? They come with those over ties. They're super tired, especially if Jackson's wrestling me. He's gonna be dog tired, you know what I mean? So we're wrestling, he's gonna hang his hand over the top. Super, super loopy, almost like a right hook. All right, he's gonna throw it over the top. I'm gonna shift all my weight to my right side. I'm gonna step with my right foot, and I'm gonna come with my left hand. So I'm gonna step with my right foot and come with my left hand here. All right, he's gonna really throw all his arm. He's gonna come down this side. All right, so my weight goes all to the right, and I'm gonna come back to the left side. My hand's gonna go to the hip. Got it? So right here, I step with my right. My hand goes here. Now he's super low. Jackson's kind of short, so I might have to hit a knee. But if you don't have to, it's fine. I'm going here, shifting my weight.
Finish with a delta.
Okay. So late in the match, he's tired, he's throwing those. His technique goes out the window, going right in the hip. So I have to hit a knee, I will. If he stands up, if he's a bigger guy, sometimes you don't have to hit a knee. So I'll come here, right to it, pop dips, right into it. One time. All my weight has to shift, okay? All my weight's going down on my right side. I opens up a little bit of space. I'm looking where my hand's going. Right there. Got it? Any questions? On two, one, two.